As a songwriter, I feel like it took faith because I left Nebraska, drove to Atlanta by myself. I told myself I was going to be a singer. I just went to like studios, and I remember I met Tricky Stewart. So when I went in to play him the songs, he's like, well, who wrote the songs? And I said, I wrote the songs. And he's like, oh, this is a different conversation. Do you know people are songwriters? I didn't know that people made a living out of being a songwriter. Years go by, and then finally I did a song with Rihanna, and they were like, you got the single. And I said, well, what does that mean? And it's like, she's gonna cut your song. And I said, Rihanna, tell me what they call bad boys from where you from. And she's like, oh, we call him Rude Boy. And I said, oh, that's cute. They was like, congratulations, you got a number one. And I was like, well, what does that mean? And they was just like, your life changed, girl. That's what that means. Shut up. You know, at the end of the day, when I got to work with Beyoncé, that was a dream come true. I remember writing on my plane ticket, today I'm writing with Beyoncé. So it's like, these are moments. You know, it's a blessing to even be able to speak on things that massive. It's not about me, it's global. It's an emotional career choice, and it's a gutsy one.